photo of a tree stump in Oakland going viral on social media tonight. When you see it, you'll know why. With the help of a mystery artist, it is now giving new life to the classic children's tale, The Giving Tree. KPIX 5's Jessica Flores live near Oakland's Lake Merritt to show us. Jessica?
Right, this is the tree stump right here. It's from this classic American children's book. You can see it's a favorite among children right here. And it's a story about a tree that first gives shade and then it has some fruit coming from it and eventually branches to build a home, the trunk to build a boat. And then all that's left is a stump at the end, just like this one. And the tree only has rest to give. It's all that's left of this sidewalk tree, a stump carved into a chair, and a tender message for a world passing by.
I don't need very much now, said the boy, just a quiet place to sit and rest.
Lizette Lastra stops for a moment to read the quote from Shel Silverstein's The Giving Tree to her five-year-old son, Oliver.
The story is about this tree that gives and gifts to the boy. He gave him shade, he gave him fruit.
On this Oakland tree is the last passage of the book, when all that's left is a stump and the boy, who's by then an old man, needs rest. The stump says back, come boy, sit down and rest. And the boy did.
We try to raise children who I think are going to be like that with each other, with the world, and I hope that, you know, I'll go home and read that book to him.
Pictures of the tree are popping up on Reddit, gaining thousands of comments. Adults now revisiting the classic children's book. One writing, the story always makes me a bit emotional.
You know, with that story, he just takes and takes, and then eventually everything that he was trying to take and wanted was all gone.
As soon as you become a parent, that's something that is just inherent in our beings. We give and give and give. But I don't think that we practice that with each other as human beings.
A lesson on giving and kindness, no matter what stage of life. And we talked to the homeowner that lives in this house right beside me, and they said they had to cut down this tree because it was actually lifting the sidewalk here, as you can see. So this aging tree now is a stump for the neighborhood. And 11-year-old Mars, actually, your family, the one who did this and wrote this, and this is your favorite book. Why?
I just love how generous the tree is to the boy, and how even you could like feel the. The tree shows how she feels about the boy and really teaches people how to give and to be generous to other people, even, yeah.
No matter what,
yeah,
right?
No matter what.
Okay. And so this is a popular book among the children here, and obviously now a lesson for adults as they're walking by as well. We'll send it back to you guys.